Meghalaya Agriculture Minister Banteidor Lyngdoh today assured farmers of the state that they need not worry about their crop getting damaged by the fall armyworm. The state agriculture department has taken appropriate steps on a war footing to eliminate any infestation by the worm that has damaged vast expanse of rice and maize cultivation in Mizoram and Manipur. Biopesticides were used to ensure that the crops are not damaged by such worms. The initial damage caused by this nocturnal pest is difficult to spot because they usually hide in the cracks, debris or crevices in the soil during daytime. They feed on leaves, rice panicles and young seedlings by cutting from the base and defoliates the plants completely.
We have to take the necessary step to tackle that armyworms, to control by increase the production of biopesticide to stop this insect to eat all the vegetables, especially in maize. So I think now it's stopped. Nothing, we don't hear any incident, any news.